Uber is taking measures to try to improve safety for passengers. The rideshare company will now send a push notification to riders, reminding them to check to make sure they have the right driver and vehicle. The alert will include the driver's name, license plate number, and vehicle make and model. This comes several weeks after a University of South Carolina student from New Jersey was killed after getting into a car she mistook as her Uber ride.